Psychiatry research for me has been a passion since I started on my medical journey because there's a large need for understanding how the brain works in psychiatric illnesses. The brain is kind of one of the last unexplored frontiers in the human body. It's really exciting to be the one to make those discoveries, and hopefully those discoveries then lead to better treatments for our patients for things such as depression and anxiety and bipolar disorder.
Mount Sinai is world-renowned for its neuroscience and genetics research communities, both of which have a very strong focus on psychiatric disorders at the basic, translational, and clinical research levels. Our research community is distinguished by a uniquely collaborative style with researchers in our departments of neuroscience, psychiatry, genetics, neurology, and neurosurgery.
I think the multidisciplinary approach and the powerhouse of research that Sinai is gives you the opportunity to explore all the many causes of mental illness. It can be as a result of other illnesses in the body, such as inflammation, or as I'm interested in, metabolic diseases, but also things such as cancer.
Mount Sinai's Physician Scientist Residency Research Track is designed to train residents to launch successful research careers and become the future leaders in the field of psychiatry research. Our Department of Psychiatry is ranked number 4 in the country in NIH funding, and our Department of Neuroscience is ranked number 3.
Our success is grounded in our program's ability to provide maximum amount of research time during the residency while ensuring that all clinical requirements are completed.
One of the reasons Mount Sinai was my top choice is that it was one of very few programs that had labs doing a very special neuroimaging technique that I wanted to learn. Neuroimaging allows you to look at the human brain while it's alive in a non-invasive way. The kind of interventions I'm interested in will help the patient function in everyday life.
There really are no shortage of great centers within Mount Sinai to conduct whatever research you're interested in. We have the Center for Depression and Anxiety, where we conduct research using the newest treatments such as ketamine, transcranial magnetic stimulation. In the Psychosis Center, we examine the underpinning of psychosis. We have an extensive imaging suite with multiple modalities for imaging.
We help each resident find the mentorship and resources needed to develop their own research agenda as they collaborate with established labs.
Mentorship is critical to the program. You have experts in all of the leading fields that you can work with at Sinai.
The research track is a 4-year program that tries to fit approximately a year and a half of research in. Intern year, you're doing a mix of half hospital psychiatric services and half non-psychiatric services. Then in the second year, there's more hospital-based psychiatric services, and then you transition to outpatient services.
By third and fourth year, you will have some outpatient experiences, but the majority of your time should really be spent conducting research, whether that's your basic bench research or clinical research.
I got to have a lot of personalized support for my research and for clinical training opportunities. I had the opportunity to train with a group that really pioneered the neuroimaging technique. So the Mount Sinai administration and my PI all came together to support me in going to a 10-week off-site training in Oklahoma.
It is a really exciting time to be a researcher in the field of psychiatry. There has been a true neuroscience revolution with exponential advances in genetics and neuroscience research. We need psychiatrist scientists to bridge the gap between basic neuroscience and clinical disease and bring the basic research discoveries to the bedside.
Graduates from our program have all, without exception, gone on to exciting and promising careers. You could not find a better place to train as a research physician.
I came to Mount Sinai with high expectations, and I've been able to fulfill the things that I wanted to do and more.
The research track residents, at the end of the day, will be trained up to be the next leading psychiatrist, neuroscientist, possibly Nobel Prize winner.